Education is a tool to shape a human being, not to just earn a living.
It is not only important that we produce scientists, engineers, doctors, we have to produce probably in equal numbers artists, musicians, dancers, painters, sportspersons, theater people. We have to produce equal numbers of them if we have to have a balanced world.